weight loss plateau?
No more.
Wow, it's your first week and you lost a few pounds. This deserves a victory jig. The days are passing, and every time you look at the scale, you have lost pounds. All of a sudden, the scale stopped to move. This stall in weight loss is called weight loss plateau. Why it happens? Hello, you are watching Rita Fit Zone. Today I will help you find reasons for a plateau, and how we can break through it. You get more and more results on your new journey of losing weight.
Wait, what happened?
You stopped losing weight. All your diet plans are not working on your body anymore. Why weight loss plateau happens? It's a very simple trick. Your body works very smartly. When you are not on a diet plan, your metabolism is working perfectly normally. But when you start having lesser calories than before, your metabolism slows down. This slow metabolism burns fewer calories. At this point, the number of calorie intake becomes equal to the number of calories burned. This is why your body stops losing weight. It's called weight loss plateau. It can cost you weeks and even months. Well, it is interesting. So, how can we break through it? Before you know, don't forget to like and subscribe to our channel. Here we go, 10 tips to break through weight loss plateau. Number 1, green tea or coffee? Coffee can help you lose weight by boosting your metabolism. It all depends on what ingredients you use to prepare or order it. The main factor in gaining weight with coffee is additive calories and sugar. So, be very careful to choose such ingredients that will help you reduce weight, not gaining. You can start your journey by taking a cup of coffee daily without sugar and additive calories. Green tea is said to be the best weight loss tea on earth. It is a fantastic tea having caffeine, catechins, and epigallocatechin gallate. It pulls our bloodstream with antioxidants. Therefore, weight loss plateau seems to be gone. Fun fact, the caffeine in green tea helps to reduce weight and improves exercise performance. Number 2, fiber intake, eat this and that. What to do in a plateau? Don't worry. Dr. Sean M. Walls explains that if you have a plateau, increase your fiber intake. Yes, you heard it right. Fiber proves to be very helpful in a plateau. It is so filling. What can give you more fiber? The best sources of fiber are barley, beans, oatmeal, nuts, vegetables, and fruits such as pears, apples, citrus fruits, and berries. All these fiber friends work together to lose pounds. Fun fact, fiber also helps to normalize bowel movement, decrease hemorrhoids, and colon disease. Number 3, break through the rules, plan a cheat day, refeed day, weekly or bi-weekly. This helps break through the plateau. Losing weight means losing fat and less leptin. Leptin is a satiety hormone that tells the brain to store calories to prevent starving. The more carbohydrates you eat, the more will be leptin production. Fun fact, carbs tell the brain that you will not starve. Thus, burn calories at a standard rate. Number 4, pause your calorie needs. A simple adjustment to your calorie need can help you overcome a weight loss plateau. Do not follow the same routine. Because your body needs to burn calories daily, so you have to eat less day by day to reach your goal. Many dietitians offer an excellent service to calculate the resting metabolism rate that will help you burn many pounds. Remember to take an appropriate diet plan. Not eating enough can have a reverse effect on your body. Fun fact, if you want to lose 1 pound of body fat, you would burn 3,500 calories. Number 5, say no to added salt. White granules are magical, either sugar or salt. Undoubtedly, sugar plays a significant role in fat gain. But, what about salt? These tiny granules can get angry if you take them more than needed. How much salt should you take daily? Well, researchers say that we should take 2300 milligrams of sodium, and avoid processed foods. Larger intake of salt can cause water retention in the body. and salt causes water weight in the body. Fun fact, take potassium-rich foods if you want to avoid salts, causing water retention. Number 6. Regular intake of proteins. Proteins are beneficial in losing weight. And when it comes to plateau, leave it all to your protein intake. When you start your weight loss journey, proteins very smartly boost your metabolism and maintain your muscles while cutting out fats. Our stomach secretes a hormone called ghrelin that stimulates our appetite. That is the reason that nutritionists prescribe us to take more proteins. Fun fact, protein can break through weight loss plateau very quickly by boosting metabolism. Number 7. Water. Water now, and then, did I just say water? Yes, water can help reduce weight and break a plateau. Besides numerous benefits, drinking more water before a meal can make your pounds run away. But how? Water's strategy to lose weight is that it cuts down 70 to 90 calories from your meal. If you keep on drinking 1 to 2 glasses of water before any meal, you can lose more pounds than before. Fun fact, drinking more water will help you get rid of excess salts, triggers your exercise, and stimulates hunger. Number 8. Booze, weight loss enemy. Alcohol is a rich source of calories. If you keep on having it, you can never lose weight. Alcohol and weight loss can never be good friends. Sorry guys, but you have to ditch your liquor. Fun fact, one glass of wine can have 125 calories, so keep it away. Number 9. Workout. Try something new. We should keep on adding some new workout activities to our routine. Try changing the regular exercise. They won't work anymore. Because your muscles have befriended with your daily exercise. You can plan some extra activities, like hiking, badminton, cycling, climbing, tennis, etc. You can try interval exercises, which means to speed up your exercise for a short time. After moving to the new activity, calm your muscles with new protein shakes. Fun fact, our bodies are brilliant. They trick your regular exercises using fewer calories. Number 10. Plan your meal. Once you have planned your meal, you can easily decide what to eat and when. You can not only cut out calories but also add up new exciting meals. It will not only improve your eating habits but also your lifestyle. Don't know what you should go for? Don't worry, RitoFitZone is here to help you. Fun fact, you can write your meal journal daily to identify what led you to eat more or less today. That was all for today. But don't forget to have nuts as your power packs with you. You can follow these steps to break through weight loss plateau and live a healthy and fat-free life. For more tips and tricks on losing weight, follow RitoFitZone. Be sure to give a thumbs up, subscribe to our channel, and share your weight loss plateau story with us in the comment box.